In this video, we are going to start activity 5. Okay, activity 5 of chapter 4. Now, out of 672 students in a school, 358 are boys. How many girls are there in the school? Total number of students is 672 and 358 are boys. Then how many girls? We will subtract 358 from 672. Okay. Now we will subtract 672, 358. Okay. 358 we will subtract from 672. Because total number of students are this one and this one are boys. We will have to find out the number of girls. We cannot subtract 8 from 2 because 2 is smaller. We will take borrow from here. 1 borrow. Now it has 12. Okay, and it has 6 because 7 has given 1. How much left? 6. Now 8 gone. Now 8 gone from 12, 8 take away. Now after 8 you start counting 9, 10, 11, 12, 4 you write. Okay, 6 are there, 5 gone from 6, 5 take away from 6, 5 take away. A total number of 6, then how much left? 1. Okay, 6, 3 take away, 3 take away from 6. 4, 5, 6. 3 left. Okay. How much left? 3 left. Now, number of girls is 314. Number of girls is 314. Number of, total number of students is 672. Number of boys is this one. Now, number of girls is 314. There are 920 people in a fair. 436 are females. How many males are there in the fair? See, total number of people in the fair is 920. Okay. And 436 are females. How many males are there in the fair? We will subtract females numbers in the total number of people. Okay. See, first we will subtract 6 from 0. This is not possible. 6 take away from 0. That's why this 0 will take borrow from this number. Now it has 10 and 2 has given 1. How much left? 1 left. Okay. Because it has 2. 1 go. How much left? 1 left. 10, 6 gone. 6 take away from 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. How much left? 4. Here 1 is there. 3 gone. 3 take away. Is it possible to take away 3 from 1? No. That's why we will take borrow from here. 9 will give 1. Now it has 11 and it has 8. Because 9 has given 1. 3 gone. 3 take away from 11. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How much are there? 8. Now here total number 8. 4 gone. 4 take away. 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 left. Means number of males is 484. Okay. Number of males is 484. A fruit seller is 294 mangoes on Saturday and Sunday. A fruit seller sold 294 mangoes. A fruit seller sold on Saturday and Sunday. On Saturday he sold 128. How many mangoes did he sell on Sunday? To find out the number of Sunday, number of mangoes sold in Sunday, we will subtract to from Saturday's mangoes, sold mangoes, from total number of mangoes. We will subtract this number from total number of mangoes. Okay. We cannot subtract 8 from 4. That's why we will take borrow from 9. Now it has 14. It has 8. Because 9 has given 1. 9 has given 1. 1 take away from 9. How much left? 8. Okay. 8 gone. After 8 start counting. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much are there? 6. Yes. Now 2 gone from 8. 2 take away from 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How much are there? 5. Okay. Now we will subtract. What we will subtract? We will subtract 1 from 2. We will subtract 1 from 2. 1 gone from 2, 1 left. Okay. 1 gone from 2, 1 left. 14, 8 subtract from 14, 6 left. 2 subtract from 8, 6 left. 1 subtract from 2, 1 left. Okay. The fruit seller sold 166 mangoes on Sunday. Okay. Now here, this one is your homework. This one is your homework. Rahim bought 525 eggs for his bakery. 138 eggs broke. How many eggs left? We will subtract. We will subtract 138 from 525 eggs. Total from total number of eggs, we will subtract broke eggs. Okay. This is your homework. Now turn the page. A school library has 256 books in English, 175 books in Hindi. Total number of books. This word total means we will add both the books, English books and Hindi books, and we will get the total number of books. Okay, means 256 and 175. This is English books and this is Hindi books. We will add both the numbers and we will get the total number of books. 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5, what we will do? 5 means we will take out 5 fingers. After 6, we start counting because 6 is greater than 5. Smaller number, take out fingers. After greater number, we start counting. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We will write 1 here, 1 as a carry. Say 5, 1, 6. Then we will take out 6 fingers. And after 7, start counting. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 3 we will write here, 1 as a carry. 2 plus 1 plus 3. Plus 4. Okay. 2 plus 1, 3, then 1, 4. Okay. 6, 5, 6 plus 5 first we will do. Then add this one and then this one. Means total number of books is 431. Total number of books is 431. A tree has 312 red and green apples. 120 apples, 127 apples are red. How many apples are green? We will subtract. There are total number of apples, red and green are 312. 127 apples are red. Now to find out green apples, we will subtract 127 apples from total number of apples. Okay, 312 minus 127. Okay. 7 gone from 2, not possible. We will take borrow. We will take borrow. This one, we will take borrow from this number. This will give 1 here. Now it has 12 and it has 0. Because it is 1 only. And it has given 1 to here. Okay. Now, 7 gone from 12. 7 take away. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 5 left. Now we will subtract 2 from 0. Is it possible? No. It is not possible because 0 means nothing. Now 3 will give 1. It has 10 and now it has 2. 2 gone from 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How much left? 8. Now 1 gone from 2. 1 gone. What left? 1. 185 apples are green. 185 apples are green apples. Okay. Now these two are your homework. And you complete your homework. And as it is, I am giving you how to subtract, how to add. You will do like this. Okay. And complete your homework on time so that you will be perfect. Okay. Now review exercise. This is also your homework. Review exercise is also your homework. This one addition, this one subtraction. And we know very well how to add and how to subtract. We have done so many questions. That's why this is your homework. And complete your homework as early as possible. And write all the questions, whatever I am giving you in your notes copy. Whatever I am giving you notes in your PDF, you write in your notes copy. Okay. And as I am writing, as it is, you will write. And if I am giving homeworks, you can do your homework in classwork copy also. All that homework, all that questions you can complete in your classwork copy so that you will be perfect. Okay. Have a good day.